Are you looking to get in the same lobby as your favorite streamer? Well, you're in luck because I know how. So in order to get into a streamer lobby, you must first like the video. And then what you want to do is catch a big W in Resurgence. After you get the W, do not back out of the lobby. This is the most important part. We're going to let COD load us into the next lobby. Be patient, this part does take a little while. Once you load into the game, you want to keep an eye on the amount of people that are still in the plane. This is usually a good indicator on whether you're in a streamer lobby or not. Usually when you're about halfway through the plane route, you want to make sure that there's still a lot of people on there. And then it's safe to say you're in a bot lobby or streamer lobby, and be sure to drop out at the end of the plane route and enjoy. And if this helped you, drop a follow.